What they're trying to do with the real estate regulator is ensure that certain rules of engaging with customers that buy property, etc., are properly laid down and they are followed by everybody. So the chances of real estate collapses cascading on to the customer and therefore everybody is a loser, including the banking system, is avoided.